We know she can pack out shopping malls. We know she can pack out record stores. So how on earth do you put your feet up after that? Here's Life After Top Pop for Tiffany.
You know, I think Our Love Now first went up the charts and went to number one. I was home and my manager called and he said, what are you doing right now? I said, well, I'm washing the dishes. I'm doing my chores. He said, well, you're not going to have to do that for the rest of your life. You have a number one song. When I met my husband, we were out dancing and clubbing and doing our thing, and I saw this guy sitting by himself, and I approached him and said, what, you know, why are you doing standing over here? And he started to speak, and he sounds like Ozzy Osbourne.
Why could you need shoes? You have like 600 pairs.
I think I'm shopping with Margot. Mr. Ben stays home.
I'm always doing something musically somewhere around the world. I just never stop working. It's gonna be a lot of fun to be part of the show. I don't usually just go in and try to do something. I wanna be like the best.
Now singing for your vault with her version of Girls Aloud's Love Machine, it's Tiffany.
You're my man, and I need you tonight. Come make my dreams, honey, hard as it seems. Loving me is as easy as pie.
Put Tiffany into the grand final by calling 090-11-211005 or by texting Tiffany to 87654. Okay, it's time to decide who'll be hitting us in our final. Our studio audience.